Hi there. Going to be your doctor for today. What are we going to be seeing you for? You dislocated your shoulder. Okay. Is it back in the socket right now? Okay, good. So this is just aftercare and seeing what else needs to be done, correct? Okay, good. Let me ask some questions, and then we'll start with the examination and then the treatment. Is that alright? Okay. Okay. Could you confirm your first and last name, please? Your birth date? Okay. Good. And are you currently on any medication? It's the same. Okay. So no updates. Good. And have you had an injury like this before? This is the first time, okay? You did injure it a little while back, okay? This is the first time dislocating, okay? Perfect. And how long ago was this? Like a day or two ago. Okay. Now, when it popped out of the socket, did it immediately go back in, or did you have to have assistance, or did you do it yourself to get it back? You had someone help you? Okay. It was okay. It was easy though, wasn't it? And, how is it overall feeling? Does it feel like it's falling out of the, or like, that it's not very connected to your shoulder? Does it have pain? Is there strain, sharp pain, or front, back, side muscle? You mainly see it right here? Okay. Have you been taking okay, it also hurts on this side, okay. And yes, sorry. Are you taking any medication to help it? Like ibuprofen or icing it? Are you soaking it in anything? Keeping it in a sling? You want to keep it in a sling, okay. I'll be able to send you home with one then. It's always the best, especially the first couple days, to keep that ligament and joint have as least pressure as possible, because you don't want to strain it at all. Okay, it's okay. Next, I'll just do the examination. I'm going to take a light ultrasound as well to see how those ligaments are doing in the muscle. I need to make sure there's not any extreme tears, okay? Because that might result in surgery. Most of the time, we don't usually need that, but we just want to make sure that everything is is going to heal properly, okay? Okay. Okay, so it's this shoulder on this side. Alright. First, I just want to take your pulse and listen to your lungs real quick, and then look in your eyes. How did this injury occur? Okay, yeah, so I'll definitely want to look in your eyes, definitely, to make sure you don't have a concussion, okay, or any other trauma to your head or to your jaw or anything like that. Okay. Okay. So take a couple deep breaths. Sounds strong. Good. Good. Perfect. Sounds good. Last one, please. Perfect. Okay. My heart and lungs sound clear and strong, so nothing to worry about there. I'm going to look in your eyes real quick. Just with a little light. So just stare right at me, okay? Sure that your eyes are dilating properly. Good. Just come over the top. More times this way. Good. Good. Now I'm just going to draw my finger towards your nose, okay? And I just want you to follow it until I touch your nose, okay? So see how I can see. Good. You could also look up, please. Good. Is any of that painful? Just nothing more than normal. All right. Good. I just want to check your shoulder now. Okay, just to make sure that the joint went back into its socket correctly. Okay. Good. It feels like it went back in pretty naturally. It wasn't okay, it wasn't. Let me just feel the other side real quick. Good. Yeah, this one, you can tell it's a lot. A lot stronger. You can tell because sometimes when you push into the socket, you can feel more of a gap on one side. do an ultrasound. Okay. Sure that all feels okay. Good. Alright. Yeah, so let me get my little ultrasound device set up. It is not very big, it's only about this big. And it will be able to mobily get the pictures from your shoulder onto a screen. Okay? I know it doesn't look like much, but it has been working very well for our clinic and our patients, so I think you'll be happy with it. Just need to turn it on. Okay. Then be able to just feel around on your shoulder and get a few little pictures of it. Alright. At any time there's pain, just let me know. Okay. Take a picture there. Should be enough. Yeah. Be able to bring that up on the screen and be able to see what's going on. Okay. In the meantime, I want to check your lymph nodes real quick, okay? Just to make sure there's no infection or some other injury that we're not aware of. Good. I feel pretty good. I feel my thyroid as well. Yeah, if you could just tilt up your head just a little. Thank you. Good. Perfect. Pictures are in. Let me just go see and I'll let you know the results. Okay, great. Okay, so I had a look at them. And there is definitely a couple tears right here on your front deltoid and on your side as well. Okay, so I'll definitely send you home with a sling, a little bit of ibuprofen, and I've also put some salve. More kind of like a tiger balm. It has menthol and other ointments in it that kind of heal the muscle and warm it. Okay, that should help it kind of relieve some of the pain. Okay, if you can kind of see right here in front. Mm-hmm, yeah, that's where the tear is. You can kind of see right there. Can you kind of see it? Yeah, I can see this little ligament. And that muscle, those are not supposed to look like that. They're supposed to be back together. Okay? There is some looseness that will need to be healed. And that will just take some time. Okay? So if you're a gym goer, I don't recommend doing anything with weight or putting it on your shoulder. Of course, body weight is fine, but like I said, don't do like push-ups or anything strenuous with your arms, because it will just basically restart the healing process, okay? So like running or squats, stuff like that, low impact, of course. Otherwise, it looks okay, the bone looks okay, the tendons look a little bit strained, but otherwise it looks like it should heal just fine without surgery. Okay? Okay, so let me send you home with a sling, okay? And just adjust it to where it's comfortable for you, where you feel like you're not hunched up with your shoulder at all. Just more of a slight natural motion where it would be, okay? Maybe a little bit higher than usual just to keep more pressure off, but otherwise just adjust it to where it's comfortable, because you don't want it to get extra sore. That's no fun. Okay, so let me write that down. Go ahead, put that lotion on your shoulder, you should be good to go. Okay. Just take my special little jar here. Good. Okay, you are good to go. You can get your cast at the front desk, okay? Or your sling, sorry. And you'll be able to use that and adjust that to your liking. It should take for your shoulder to basically be able to do basic activities again. I would say about a week to kind of start feeling better. Maybe within just a couple days it'll feel significantly better. But overall, I would say it would take about 12 to 16 weeks until it is 100% healed at least, okay? So in the meantime, just slowly build up after the first week, of course. Slowly build back your exercise regimen if you have one. Especially with weight training or anything like that, okay? And then just to keep slowly, gradually building that strength back up, okay? I recommend using resistance bands, okay? Something that can put slight tension on the shoulder to get the muscle to become stronger, okay? Could you actually move your shoulder up and down for it does hurt. Okay. Okay, put that down and then just totally fine. Okay. Yeah, so definitely recommend that. You don't need to do any physical therapy, of course, unless you re-injure it and you have to have surgery. But otherwise, they usually heal on their own. Okay? Alright. Do you have any questions for me? Yeah, you can take Epsom salt baths, just make sure to put the salve on. Try not to sleep on that side, because if you do, then it kind of pushes the muscle around, though it might make it more uncomfortable. You might not even be able to sleep on that side anyways. Just try to refrain from it as much as possible. And just really recommend trying to keep it in the sling, not doing any motions or as little movement as possible, okay? Yeah, because the more you use it, the muscle is already strained and exhausted, so we need to rest it as much as possible to get it back to full health, okay? Alright, great. Well, let us know if anything else goes wrong. We'd be happy to help, okay? Good. Alright, you are good to go. Thank you for coming in. We'll see you soon. Thank you. I appreciate it. Of course. Okay. Bye-bye.